Removing ticks as soon as possible is very important. Ticks can transmit Lyme disease, human anaplasmosis, babesiosis, and other diseases. Removing the tick as soon as possible will reduce risk of disease. If you find a tick on your body, you can remove it with tweezers or your fingers. If the tick is attached to you, grasp the tick at the head, close to your skin, and pull out slowly and steadily. After removing the tick, clean the area with rubbing alcohol or soap and water. If the head or mouth parts break off while you are removing the tick, don't worry. These parts will work their way out of the skin within a week or so and will not increase your risk of disease. Watch yourself for signs of tick-borne disease over the next several weeks and contact your doctor if you develop a rash, fever, or other symptoms of concern. You can save the tick in a plastic baggie and bring it with you to your doctor to help them understand the type of tick-borne disease you are at risk for. Remember, the most important thing is to remove the tick as soon as possible to reduce your risk of disease.